another beautiful December day here in the Keys. And here's one for all you folks missing someone special this Christmas.